Starts nicely, no smoke. Well maintained, always had its oil changed. So not a breathing engine, starts on the money. The only problem with this bloody car is the electrics and the fact you can't lock it, and the fact that if you don't operate the immobiliser, isolating the battery goes flat overnight. Apart from that, it's a great car.